Good morning. Today we are talking about Rauwolfia serpentina. In our discussion of economically important plants, particularly in medicinal plants, coming to the last one, that is the 10th one, Rauwolfia serpentina. Sarpa Grinthi ennu malayalathil parayum. And Rauwolfia serpentina is a very important medicinal plant belonging to the family Apocynaceae. It's a small shrubby plant, and the dried roots are the useful parts. So the entire plant is not majorly used, but majorly the useful part is the root. The root contains certain valuable alkaloids like racinamide, then serpentine, then serpentanin, then rauwolfinin, etc., which are used in the treatment of blood pressure, mental disorders, and peptic ulcers and asthma, etc. So these are the major applications or Ayurvedic importance of this particular plant. And the genus Rauwolfia belonging to the tribe Vincia of subfamily Rauwolfoidea of Apocynaceae family. So you remember that Rauwolfia serpentina is the binomial or botanical name and coming under the family Apocynaceae. Okay, and it grows in India, Pakistan, Burma, Myanmar, etc. So in India it grows in Kerala, Punjab, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, etc. So these are the major area of the plant which is located or growing, and it is a tropical plant also. Okay, coming to the plant constituents, here we can see in India this plant is popularly known as Indian snake root. Okay, Indian snake root, that is Sarpa Grandha. Okay, yeah, it contains a variety of bioactive chemicals such as respirine and ajmalin and corynantine and desperdin, rauwolfsin, serpentinin and racinamide, etc. These are the major components or bioactive chemicals which is present in this plant root. Okay, of different alkaloids which are from among all these above, respirinin is the most important one of the alkaloid for medicinal property. Okay, coming to the medicinal use or pharmacological use, respirinin, Reserpine is the first and most important alkaloid isolated from Rauwolfia serpentina. It finds its wider use as an anti hypersensitive drug. Okay, and this alkaloid is used, that is the respirine alkaloid is used as a drug that increases the amount of free acidity of gastric secretion, and also this alkaloid allow the permeation of blood to regions damaged by burns. പൊള്ളലേറ്റ ഭാഗങ്ങളിൽ blood circulationനെ എൻഹാൻസ് ചെയ്യാനായിട്ട് ഈ പറയുന്ന റെസ്പിറൈൻ ആൽക്കലോയിഡ് വിച്ച് ഇസ് ഒബ്ടെയിൻഡ് ഫ്രം വിച്ച് ഓൺ ദ Rauwolfia serpentina വിച്ച് ഇസ് യൂസ്ഡ്. So it is also one of the important use of this plant. Okay, the important alkaloid present in this plant is desperdin. In addition to respirine, desperdin is also another important alkaloid also present in the root of Rauwolfia serpentina, that is Sarpagandha, less Sarpagandhi. Okay, and this drug reduces the activity. Which drug? The desperdin, okay, the serpentine reduces the activity of succinic dehydrogenase enzyme necessary for respiration. So that is why it is used as an anti venom. Okay, and the drug Ajmalin is effective to stimulate respiration and also intestinal movements. And ravulfinin is also effective in reducing hypertension. So such different alkaloids which is present, and each one is its own specific uses, particularly in their application of Ayurvedic formulations. Okay, and it is, that is, the consumption or use of Ravulfia serpentina is restricted to some humans, particularly women who are pregnant or those who plan pregnancy should not take this drug of Ravulfia. So which leads to what prevent the conceiving effect. Okay, and the traditionally for centuries this plant has been used as an antidote against snake bite. Okay, so it is called as, or in Malayalam it is called as Sarpagandha ennumudi parayunnunde. It is a Sanskrit naming. It also used as a remedy for dysentery and also certain stomach aches. So you remember that it is the botanical binomial is Ravulfia serpentina, and the root is the major part which is used, and it is with the salmony alkaloid, and the particular importance in particular alkaloid which is isolated from this plant, and it is coming under the family Apocynaceae. Okay, thank you.